everyone. My name is Michaela Wright, and I'm coming to you live this morning from FM Platform here at LVCC. This morning, we are interviewing Ariat to talk about their latest spring-summer 2015 collection.
Well, this season for spring 15, what we did was we took the overall theme that kind of overarching from Western and kind of trickles down through lifestyle, which is Gold Rush. So what you're going to see from us is a lot of dusty, worn-in, vintage materials, a muted color palette that translates throughout the collection and makes it very cohesive, that I think will resonate with our customer base. So this is the Poppy on a block heel, which is new for us. It trends from high design down to comfort. We did a nice distressing on the heel. It's a nice wearable height for the woman who wants something a little bit faster and dressy. This is a new article for us called Riverstone. It's a really nice neutral that I think is an addition to every woman's wardrobe that they can wear all year round. It's seasonless, and this has been a big win for us. This is really good for Ariat and what we're doing for spring 15. This is the Baja booty. What's really great is we're finding that boots are now becoming seasonless, especially when you're talking about short boots. And for Ariat being a boot company, this is phenomenal for us. This is our Baja. We've done it here in the rustic maple, which is a really great article with some scoring detail on it, a nice hand to it, very soft. The bridal stitch detail, a little almond toe shape, which is very flattering to mostly everybody. And again, a nice wearable heel on a mini lug. So this is another great silhouette that's been great for us from this last fall in a tall boot. Now we've just done it in a shorty, which I think everyone will love again from Ariat.
The other really great thing about what we're doing with this collection is we're taking our equestrian heritage and we're really adding style and fashion to it. So as you can see, we're using a lot of equestrian details, but with more of a fashion element. You can look us up. We're Ariat International on Twitter and on Instagram.